Hi guys, it's Christy Howard from K-Factor Internet Marketing here with another video for you. And I just got off the phone with a very good buddy of mine, one of my colleagues in this industry, and we had a long conversation and it prompted me to want to do a couple of videos that I'm going to do right now while I'm feeling so very passionate and I have this on my heart. And one of the things came from something that I read earlier today that talks about how a lot of times we are so focused on managing our time. We talk about the importance of time management as an entrepreneur, but no one, well, we seldom ever talk about energy management. So I want to take a moment right now and talk to you about energy management and why it should have prevalence, and you should be more concerned with energy management over time management. Because it doesn't matter if your energy is low or you've run out of energy after 4 hours of the 24-hour day. It doesn't matter that you have 20 more hours left if you don't have any energy. If you've run all out, if your tank is on E after 4 hours, it's a wrap. Kiss the baby. It doesn't matter that there's 20 hours left. So time management becomes irrelevant because your energy isn't there. That means that you don't have the capacity to be productive anymore because you don't have the energy. So what you should be focusing on in your business is energy management, and what you're doing, is it worth the energy that it's going to expel or expend from you? Is it worth your energy? Okay, so when you look at things and you see that, oh, there's 300 emails here in my email box, how much energy is it going to take me to go through those emails? Do I need to go through all of those emails, or do I need to pick out particular emails from certain people because they are important, you know, people that affect either my business or my income, you know, or somehow impact your life, and you pick out those 10 or 20 emails out of the 300 and respond to those because that's worth your energy. The rest really isn't worth your energy. You know, it's about energy management, and that's so important. You know, we talk about the law of intention and the laws of intention and the secret power of intention, and we talk about, you know, for some reason I've lost my train of thought on the power of intention and so forth, but let me just move on. We talk about these things all the time, the law of attraction, that's what I was trying to get out, the laws of attraction and so forth, and how the universe is going to send back to you the things that you are vibrating out. So if you are vibrating at a low frequency, if you are thinking about what you don't want, what you don't want, what you don't want, the universe interprets that as, oh, let me send them what they don't want, what they don't want, what they don't want, because that is what's in your heart, and that's what you are vibrating, that is what you're sending out. You attract like, attracts like. But on the other hand, if you're focused on the things that you do want, if you're focused on being positive, if you're focused on being upbeat, if you're trying to live as if you are already the person that you intend to be, that you already have the things that you want to have, then guess what? The energy, the universe is going to recognize that too. And they're going to be, oh, well, she wants this. She wants wealth. She wants abundance. She wants happiness. She wants all of these things. It's going to start to send those things to you. So that's why it's so important that we manage, okay? That's why it's so important that we manage our energy, and you put your energy, because it's so precious. It's so very, very precious that you put your energy into the things that are going to be the most impactful in your day, into the things that are going to be the most important in your day, to the things that are going to build your business, okay? So you ain't got time for Craig and them over here, because that's not going to help your business. You don't have time for the negative people, the naysayers over here. That's not going to help your business. You don't have time, you know, to play games on Facebook. That's not going to help your business, okay? You don't have time to deal with things that are not going to be impacting you or your family in a positive posture. Those things are not going to be worth your energy. So the next time that you talk about time management, I want you to, in the back of your mind, talk about energy management, and hopefully you'll watch this, you get something from it, and you will pass it on to someone else, because it's very important that we learn how to focus and how to manage our precious, precious energy. I'm Christy Howard with K-Factor Internet Marketing. Look down in the description. There's tons of information there, a little bit for you to read, an excerpt that inspired this video, along with all of my links. So if you want to get in contact with me, if you want to hook up with me on Facebook, if you want to try to do some of the things that I'm doing in business, I'm an entrepreneur. I specialize in internet marketing coach. I'm a success coach. If you want to get involved with those things, go ahead on and get in contact with me. I look forward to hearing from you. I thank you, thank you, thank you for watching my videos. I appreciate your support. Please subscribe and please come back for more.